Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to download some more RAM. So what you want to do is go on your search browser and go to this website. Now here you want to click download. You want to pick the amount of RAM. You know, I'm just going to go for 8. And then you just click download.